There was a fraternity fire at the University of Missouri that took his life. You know, when you have a child, they take part of your heart. They live in your heart. And then when you lose that child, it becomes a big hole, a big wound in your heart. My son would be here if that had fire sprinklers.